Today we're at the warehouse of our official equipment supplier, Extreme Training Equipment, and they supply everything for CrossFit equipment, powerlifting equipment, and old school bodybuilding. So we're just here to make sure that everything that we wanted on our list is gonna be taken care of. We got Gio today with us, and then we also have Frank, the official testing personnel of all equipment.
The expert tester outer.
That's him.
There's everything that you could want in the perfect gym in here. Perfect living room, perfect bedroom. I could sleep on one of these benches, get up and start doing box jumps in the middle of the night, you know?
I actually believe him. He's pretty extreme when it comes to his fitness.
I can't wait to go try out some of this stuff.
So one of the main pieces of equipment that's gonna be at the Barbell Brigade gym is going to be this monkey bar rack. So in this rig, we're gonna have a 24-foot rig, and there's gonna be 6 squat stations here. And there's gonna be 24 feet of pull-up bar. And as you can see, there's also a safety bar attachment. So it's just as safe, but it's way more space efficient. And you can do everything from deadlifts, squats, Olympic lifting, to doing circuits, pull-ups, muscle-ups, anything you want. And this is like one of the most important pieces of equipment at the Barbell Brigade gym.
Dude, if you slide a bench in here, you can do bench too.
Yeah, you can bench.
Incline, decline.
Overhead press, military press.
This takes care of everything.
And anything with the word press in it.
Coffee press, anything. Yeah.
Ours won't be green, however. Ours will be all black.
So I guess this is just another configuration of the monkey bar rack. And you can do whatever you want. Like, you can build it to go upwards and go straight. So you can build different muscles as you're climbing. And there's like infinite configurations. Ours is gonna be a little bit different than this. Ours is gonna have these two things called the flying pull-up bar, where we're gonna attach climbing ropes at the end. So there's gonna be a 14-foot climb, just so that we can provide different types of training scenarios so your training doesn't get boring. And it's also capable of attaching gymnastic rings on it.
We've been to this particular warehouse like multiple times just to make sure that we had all the right equipment, all the right colors, all the right sizes, all the right everything. And now it's like, the time has finally arrived, and whatever we picked here is getting moved to its new home with its new family, you guys.
And I can't wait to open the doors. I wish that as soon as the equipment comes in, we can just open the doors and then email all you guys and be like, yo, it's open, come work out right now. But there's a lot of liabilities because we have to make sure the gym flows good, the inspector has to come in and all that. So just more to opening a gym than just working out. There's a lot of business, so we gotta make sure that's squared away before we can open our doors. But everything is on schedule, and on October 1st, everything is looking good.
We will see you guys October 1st.